Sugarcane is a traditional crop of India cultivated since time immemorial. Sugarcane is an important commercial crop of the country, occupying around 4.2 million hectares of land with an annual cane production of around 300 million tons of sugarcane. About 35 million farmers grow and depend on sugarcane for their livelihood. The sugar industry is the second largest agro-based industry, next only to textiles in India. The first sugar mill in our country was established in the year 1784 in Bengal on the banks of the river Hooghly. Today, there are 453 sugar mills installed, which utilize around 60% of the cane produced, manufacturing around 20 million tons of sugar. Sugarcane also supports two important rural and cottage industries, namely jaggery and khansari, which together produce considerable amount of sweeteners. Byproducts of sugar industry also play an important role in the national economy. Molasses, the chief byproduct, is the main raw material for alcohol. Sugarcane bagasse, the fibrous material left over after crushing, is the chief source of power in the sugar mills. Excess bagasse is also used as raw material in the paper industry and as fuel for cogeneration of power. Another byproduct, press mud, contains considerable amount of plant nutrients and is an important source of organic matter.
Sugarcane Breeding Institute was started in the year 1912 to cater to the varietal needs of subtropical India. In subtropical India, the indigo cultivation was almost reaching its extension because of the introduction of synthetic dyes, and an alternative crop was required for the subtropical region. So sugarcane was thought